Good morning, how you guys doing? Little Sunday morning project here in the driveway. Small rug for one of my customer. Called me up this week. Told me he has a small rug that have some sentimental values to him. He didn't want to throw it away. He just want me to clean it, you know, make it look good for him.
As he noticed, he's had some little dark spots and the white part of the rug, but overall it's not bad. So
first thing I'm gonna do, vacuum and see how much dry cell I can get out of this, then wet it, put on the pre-spray, let it sit, come back and do a little magic. All right, you guys stay tuned.
Okay, so I'll be vacuuming this small rug, and as you can see, the canister is all empty.
Let me see how much I can get out of this. Thank you.
I just flipped the rod over on the back. So the front has been finished already, so I'm now also cleaning the back of the rod. We're doing the two sides, the back and the front. So this rug is finished. I'm just giving it some dry strokes. I can get as much water as I can out of it. But it came out beautiful. Remember it had some spots on the white. They're all gone. So I'm just getting as much water out of this. Then I will be utilizing the sun while it's still out to dry it for me, and then later I'll bring it inside and use my air blower to finish the drying process. But I use Mother Nature while I still can, the day is still young, to do most of my drying for me. Yeah, but overall this rock came out very nice. Customer is gonna be very happy with this.